Good evening. Journalist Ashish Yechuri, 35-year-old elder son of CPIM General Secretary Sitaram Yechuri and Indrani Majumdar, passed away on April 22nd morning, battling COVID-19 at Medanta Hospital in Gurugram. Ashish Yechuri, who studied at the Asian College of Journalism, Chennai, worked in several publications including the Network 18, the Times of India and the Pune Mirror. In January this year, he joined as an assistant editor of News Laundry in Delhi, where his colleagues described him as gentle, generous and warm. His colleagues remembered him as a mild-mannered and warm professional who was knowledgeable and well-read. Ashish has been suffering from COVID and was in ICU for the last 2 weeks battling with the infection. He was earlier being treated at Holy Family Hospital but was shifted to Medanta Hospital in Gurugram. Breaking the news on Twitter at 7:59 a.m., around 2 hours after his son's death, Sitaram Yechuri wrote, "It is with great sadness that I have to inform that I lost my elder son Ashish Yechuri to COVID-19 this morning. I want to thank all those who gave us hope and who treated him, doctors, nurses, frontline health workers, sanitation workers and innumerable others who stood by us." In another tweet put out after his son's last rites were performed, Yechuri said, "I bid goodbye to my son Ashish Bhikkhu at noon today. I thank all of you who have shared our sorrow. I thank everybody who gave us strength to be able to face this dark hour. I know that I am not alone in my grief with this pandemic consuming countless lives." Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted that, "Condolences to Sri Sitaram Yechuri ji and his family on the tragic and untimely demise of his son Ashish. Om Shanti." President Ramnath Kovind tweeted that, "Grieved beyond words to learn about the untimely demise of Sri Ashish Yechuri. In this moment of profound grief, my deepest condolences to Sri Sitaram Yechuri, his family and loved ones. May you find the strength to bear this irreparable loss." The CPIM Politburo issued a statement announcing the death and offering its condolences to the family. Expressing condolences on the loss of the elder son of Sitaram Yechuri, Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said, "Our thoughts are with you and your family during this difficult time." Opposition leader in Kerala Assembly Ramesh Chennithala tweeted that, "Dear Sitaram Yechuri, deepest condolences on your loss. My family also joins me in sharing your pain and grief. Our thoughts are with you and your family." West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee said she was shocked and very saddened to learn about Ashish's demise. Nationalist Congress Party President Sharad Pawar stated he was deeply saddened. Thank you.